and we simply cannot endure this or expose our children to this any longer, not for another minute, and let alone for 4 years. Now is the time for all of us to stand up and say, enough is enough.